Graduate has been
Stop.
On TV and radio for over 25 years, but he likes radio. Radio allows for more personality and connection with your audience. Plus, I don't have to wear a suit, which is huge. He has always lived in Lafferty, Ohio. It's a coal mining town. I'm a gravel road and cornfield kind of a guy. For more than 18 years, he was at WWVA in Wheeling, West Virginia, and his show was so popular it went into syndication. Lundquist was hired at WTAM after former host Mike Trisano died. Lundquist doesn't go along with right-wing talking points. I'm not going to fluff Trump. Policy-wise, I agree with him. He also is abrasive, has a huge ego, and is an ass. Both Trump and Hillary are up there as hated politicians. Trump is number one.